The first things I remember are frosty Carolina mornings with a cheery fire crackling in my mama's big black wood cook stove. I remember snowflakes as big as goose feathers and the moon the color of new-made country butter and a night sky like diamonds against black velvet reaching from horizon to horizon. I remember when the biggest problems in my barefoot life were sand spurs and red ant hills. I remember sitting with my granddaddy on the front porch and watching the last of that magnificent southern sun bleed away into the twilight sky. I remember Sunday school and kneel at the cross and trying to imagine what God looked like. Sunday dinner, short pants, haircuts, and a little puppy my daddy brought home to me, and I remember love. I remember steam-puffing, fire-breathing, awesome 10-wheel locomotives, and the conductor's watch looked as big as one of my grandmother's biscuits. I remember my mother smiling in a red and white checkered dress, and Christmas always seemed so far away. Yes, I remember you, Carolina, grand old lady of the South. I remember you as home.